Huddersfield Cardiff. We heard from Juliet Berrington earlier on.
So Ben Hamer has finally just come off. We thought he actually came off worse when he and Mendes Lang collided together. It was a nasty looking collision. But Mendes Lang was actually stretchered off around about 4 minutes ago. And he was replaced by Patterson. And Ben Hamer has just been substituted
to the side netting. Had to burst in there because Arnautovic had a good side of goal at a tight angle. And Petacek had the angles covered at his near post. He hit it hard, Arnautovic.
It's a real question about whether it was or wasn't onside. Masuaku, as I mentioned beforehand, a wee bit disappointed at the start of the game. He wasn't getting further up the field. Well, when he got further up the field there, he got to the byline. He got a corner of it. Maybe should have got more.
West Ham corner. Both of these clubs having started with two defeats in the Premier League this season. Taken short by Snodgrass to Masuaku. They play a little 1-2. Masuaku dummies across, trying to get himself in position here to get that ball in. High and deep to the far post. Arnautovic, the first time was waiting. Jack Wilshere gets on the ball. I thought he was going to line up a first-time shot from 25 yards. He decided against it and plays back to Sanchez. Another cross in. Dion chests it down, goes down in the area. Ball might run to Arnautovic and can't keep the shot down. Gets way underneath it and it goes behind for a goal kick. Challenge final in rugby league is underway at Wembley. Matt Newsom has the latest for us.